Hello, my name is Karen Briggs, and I'm a fiddle player, an improvising fiddle player, and I'm performing here with Mike Phillips. It's really a pleasure to be here in Charlotte. Charlotte seems to be going through a gentrification of sorts, and a lot of New Yorkers have moved here, and along with that, I'm sure, is coming a lot of great musicianship. There's already a lot of great musicians already here, and so I'm expecting big things to happen in Charlotte as far as jazz goes.
Queen City Jazz Festival, let me tell you something. I'm happy that it's here in Charlotte. I mean, it's such a mixture of wonderful cultures. You have, you know, the Panthers, you got the Hornets, great sports fans, NASCAR, and music is a part of the fabric of the thing that connects everyone together. So this festival and having great artists like Willa Downing and Brian Culberson, you know, it's a great thing for Charlotte. I hope it continues, because at the end of the day, like, socially, nothing matters. Economically, nothing matters, because once you're in the building, we're all the same, and we're just enjoying music.